Hello, everyone. My name is Martha Aguiar. I'm part of the BELA program, Bachelor's in Liberal Arts, and I'm super excited to take this course, a topic and a subject that I never thought I would be studying. I mean, we all have families, but we never really think of the way we interact and communicate with each other and how it works, right? So I'm super excited. And just to share a little bit about me, I'm married. Been married for 15 years. We have no children and we have no plans of having children. We love traveling. Part of what I read in the course concepts already identified myself. And the item that I wanted to share is a picture of my deceased mother. She passed away in the year 2000, 19 years ago, and we hold her very dearly to our hearts. We still consider her part of the family. Thank you.